name is Miss April from the Niles Main District Library. Do you like trains? I love trains. And today I'm going to share with you a song called Chuggin'. Chuggin' as in chugging down the track. So in this song, we're going to practice counting and our colors. First, we're going to sing One Little Blue Train, chugging down the track. Now, if you have a big area, especially a circle, it's really fun to march in a circle and sing this song. Here we go. One little blue train chugging down the track, chugging down the track, chugging down the track. One little blue train chugging down the track, chugga, 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 choo-choo. All right. Now we're going to sing Two Little Red Trains. Are you ready? Come on. Two little red trains chugging down the track, chugging down the track, chugging down the track. Two little red trains chugging down the track, chugga, 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 choo-choo. All right, let's sing it one more time. This time we're going to say Three Little Green Trains. Three little green trains chugging down the track, chugging down the track, chugging down the track. Three little green trains chugging down the track, chugga, 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 choo-choo. And this song is really fun to sing too if you have a train whistle. So instead of saying choo-choo, you could always blow your train whistle. I hope you enjoyed that one. I'll see you next time. Bye.